Welcome to the Project Contracts Overview. This is handled under Projects or Job Module under Job Contracts. Through this application, you will be able to set up job contracts. These contracts will be either based on a fixed schedule of values and can be broken out into multiple line items, or it can be set up as a time and material contract. You can define job contract types to help report and separate out contracts during the billing process. These will be located under Job Setup, Job Contract Types. For time and material contracts, you will be able to create rate tables and apply them to the individual contracts as needed. These markups and rates can be based on various items like inventory items, standard cost codes, or cost types. You can also apply separate start and end dates to these tables to reflect price increases as needed. You can also enable retainage tracking through the system and can have the system automatically hold back retainage during invoice generation and then also generate separate retainage invoice billings. Once the contracts are set up, the user will be able to generate invoices. This is done through Jobs, All, Invoices, Generate Invoices. Based on the contract type, they can either be entered as percent completes or set amounts to bill for fixed price projects and use forms similar to the AA forms for billing. Or you can generate a specific time and material billing based off costs accumulated for a particular period based on all of the rate tables that are assigned to that contract. Both these contract amounts and billing amounts will post to the projects and general ledger and be included on reporting, for example, the WIP report for projects.